activists and members of the lesbian, gay, bisexual and transgender community carried out a protest in the national capital to oppose Apex Court's ruling on Section 377. The LGBT members hope the Supreme Court will repeal Section 377, which criminalizes gay sex, when it hears a curative petition filed by a gay rights activist on Tuesday.
We need to create lots of awareness. That's why we all have gathered over here. Actually, we are hoping something from the Supreme Court, at least that they should accept this curative petition. Otherwise, the main motive of coming over here is to create awareness among all the people. See, this is the only way.
We expect the Supreme Court to completely read down Section 377 with respect to consulting adults, consenting adults, that there should be no law that is infringing upon people's human rights and dignity. On the other hand, Section 377 seems to have articles that are specifically for prevention of animal cruelty and abuse. We'd like for those to stand where they are. But on the other hand, when it comes to consenting adults, I really do not think it is under anybody's purview as to what they do in the privacy of their own bedroom.
Meanwhile, in Chennai, activists addressed people with an aim to create awareness about the difficulties faced by the LGBT members under the ban. Correspondent Mughlin from Chennai and correspondent Mohsin from New Delhi.